Now, though, Kristoffersson fights back. He's got the alternate line and carries a bit more pace alongside Mattias Ekstrom. Now, Kristoffersson up the inside line makes the pass. So Kristoffersson sticks the RXR with just a little bit more exit speed up the inside of his old rallycross rival, and he takes the lead.